34 civil services. This is the seventh and last part of physics concepts and or physics digest for exams. These are very basic concepts and these are must know for all the exams. So we have finished up to the units, and in this video we will start with some important scientific instrument. This is the collection of all the important scientific instrument and also all the instrument which have previously been asked in the exams. So let's start. First is accumulator. Accumulator is used to store the electrical energy. Then another is altimeter. It is used in aircraft for measuring altitudes. Altimeters means altitudes. Then ammeter, it is used to measure the electrical current in amperes. Then anemometer, it is used to measure the strength of the winds. This question has been asked in the UPPCS 2016 also. So anemometer is used for measuring the strength of winds. Audiometer is used for measuring the intensity of wind. Then audiophone is used for improving imperfect sense of hearing. Then barometer is used for measuring atmospheric pressure. And here mercury is used actually. Then binocular is an optical instrument designed for magnified view of distant object by both eyes simultaneously. Then cardiogram is used for recording the heart movements. So that is why cardiograph is obtained after the heartbeats. In the heart, actually, diseases, they used to, know the cardiographs. Then calorimeter is measuring of qualities of heat. Chronometer is a clock that keeps very accurate time as the one that is used to determine longitude at sea. Then colorimeter is an instrument for comparing intensities of color. So this is colorimeter. Then commutator is an instrument to change or remove the direction of an electrical current in dynamo, used to convert alternating current into direct current, AC into DC. Then cyclotron means the studying the properties of atoms by smashing them. Dynamo is a device for converting mechanical energy into electrical energy. This question has also been asked in the UPPCS exam 2016 prelims. So dynamo is the device used for converting mechanical energy into electrical energy. These are very important scientific instrument. You must remember this. And dynamo is the most important. It is used for converting mechanical energy into electrical energy. Dynamometer is an instrument for measuring the electrical power. Then electroscope is an instrument for detecting the presence of electric charge. Then galvanometer means used for detecting and measuring electrical current. Phonograph is used for reproducing sound. Then quartz clock is a highly accurate clock used in astronomical observations and other precision work. Radar is radio angle detection and range, is used to detect the direction and range of an approaching aeroplane by means of radio microwave. So if above the ground, it is used, it is known as radar, and if it is used in the waters to find the depth of the water or to find the depth of the sea or ocean, it is known as sonar. Their sound waves are used. Then radiometer is an instrument for measuring the emission of radiant energy. Radio micrometer is an instrument for measuring heat radiations. Then rain gauge is an instrument for measuring rainfall. Rectifier is an instrument used for conversion of AC into DC. Refractometer is an instrument used to measure the refractive index of a substance. Then resistance thermometer, used for determining the electrical resistance of conductors. Selenometer is a type of hydrometer used to determine the concentration of salt solutions by measuring their densities. Seismometer or seismograph is an apparatus used for measuring and recording earthquake shocks, and earthquake is actually measured in the Richter scale. Then sextant for guiding ships or surveying land. Spectroscope is an instrument used for spectrum analysis. Then speedometer actually registers the speed at which vehicle is moving. Spherometer is used for measuring curvature of surfaces. Then is sphygmomanometer is an instrument used to detect blood pressure in a human body, and it is also called BP apparatus. So BP apparatus is also known as sphygmomanometer, and it is an instrument used to detect blood pressure in a human body. Then sphygmophone is an instrument with the help of which a pulse beat make a sound. Spring balance used for measuring weights. Stereoscope is used to view two-dimensional pictures. Stethoscope is an instrument which is used by the doctor to hear and analyze heart and lung sounds. Then stroboscope is used to view rapidly moving objects. Then tachometer is an instrument used in measuring speeds of aeroplane and motorboats. Then tachometer is actually is used in measuring speed of aeroplane and motorboats by counting the number of revolution. Then teleprinter is the instrument receives and send typed message from one place to another. Telescope is the instrument which view distant objects in space. Then theodolite, it measures horizontal and vertical angles. Then transistor is a small device which may be used to amplify currents and perform other functions, usually performed by a thermionic value. Then vernier is an adjustable scale for measuring small subdivisions of a scale to also measure the least count of the scale. Then viscometer is for measuring the viscosity. Voltmeter is used to measure potential difference between the two points. So these are some of the very important scientific instruments. You must remember these for all the exams. And these are some of the basic physics concepts for 2016 exams. And this video could be used for all the exams like UPSC and state PCS and SSC exams and banking and other railway exams and various other competitive exams. So thank you for listening. Please subscribe our channel, Study for Civil Services, more updates.